Are you ready to level up your patient care? Are you looking to simplify your decision-making and increase your confidence in managing disease? Are you ready to join the evolution of ERG? Discover the RETeval, functional retinal assessments in the palm of your hand.
So in the good old days, electrodiagnostics was a hated technology for many reasons. It was a huge, bulky instrument, very uncomfortable for the patients, had to be performed in a dark room with very uncomfortable electrodes. Welcome, introduce the RETeval. This is a portable, small device that is very comfortable for the patients. The sensor strips are extremely comfortable. The reports are easy to use. This device can be done in a matter of minutes, and it has really changed the way that we think about electrodiagnostics. It has made a test that we used to fear and hate one that we truly love doing.
Supported by more than 200 peer-reviewed research studies, the RETeval handheld ERG can unlock functional, objective, predictive data to drive decision-making when it comes to diseases like diabetic retinopathy, glaucoma, and other retinal and optic nerve disorders. It takes just a few minutes to test both eyes or to train a new tech. Test setup is quick and efficient, just two strips and one clip. Constant pupil tracking allows for non-dilated bilateral testing with consistent, reliable results. With the RETeval, you can streamline your assessment and management protocols and better predict disease progression.
So the RETeval really has made me a better diagnostician. It has allowed me to get preemptive or early information about a patient before it becomes clinically visible.
The RETeval's normative database includes age references to stratified patient data, and reports are color-coded for simple interpretation. The diabetic retinopathy score provides a superior risk assessment for progression so you know when to monitor and when to refer. The RETeval is affordable and testing is reimbursable with CPT code 92273 and more than 560 applicable ICD-10 codes.
So as optometrists, we want to take the best care of our patients. Part of taking the best care of our patients is early diagnosis, early intervention, best management decisions. Introducing the RETeval into our practices is really a big step in this direction.
RETeval, ERG simplified.